How many hours can I be at the gym if I work 8 hours a day? No matter how much time you have, you can still find time to get in shape. Just be consistent with your workouts, and you'll start to see results. Here are some additional tips for working out as a working professional. Set realistic goals. Don't try to do too much too soon. Start with a few short workouts each week and gradually increase the amount of time you spend working out as you get more fit. Find a workout buddy. Working out with a friend can help you stay motivated and accountable. Listen to your body. If you're feeling tired or sore, take a break. Don't push yourself too hard or you'll risk injury. Make it fun. If you're not enjoying your workouts, you're less likely to stick with them. Find activities that you enjoy and that challenge you. Let us know what is your way to train.